And then, like, when things split with me and Florida, he was instantly just like, whatever, need a spot or whatever, mm-hmm. I got you, no worries, blah, blah, blah. And then I touched base in, like, November, when mm-hmm. I was getting ready to move out of Will's place. Like, hey, do you want to rent your room out again? Like, would you be open to us? And he's like, so.
Cool.
Yeah.
I'm glad.
You're doing that. It's working out. Again. The loose plan is to just stay there until the rainy season starts, and then probably just to kind of come about and just
like, the tongue to the left of his head?
Mm-hmm. That was loose.
That's
the
right. But it's setting me up well for the fall, and then I won't be as like wanting to just trying to find housing.
Yeah.
Paying interest rate and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
show there before, and then I went to Kat and Canyon's birthday. It was whatever. Something that does not entail driving because it's such a shit show around town that day, that weekend. So many people.
Oh, cool, Ruth. Nice. Nice. Come on, finish it out. Let's go. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, man.
You can almost taste that cookie.
Yep.
Nice job.
You earned it.
I take. Yay.
That was cool beta, man.
Nice, man.